If you're looking for an easy way to build and customize your WordPress site, that's where drag and drop WordPress page builder plugins come in. So today, Syed and I will cover these 6 WordPress page builder plugins that will allow you to create, edit, and customize your website layout without writing any code, which is perfect. So if you're ready, let's dive in.
Number one is Seedprod. Seedprod is by far my favorite drag and drop WordPress landing page builder, but now it's even a website builder. The reason why I pick it as number one is because it is really fast. When it comes to website SEO, performance is everything, and it's also everything when it comes to conversion. Now, most of the WordPress website builders are known to slow down your website. So when we built Seedprod, we really put performance in mind, and it lets you build the fastest website possible. The cool thing is that now Seedprod comes with a custom WordPress theme builder. So you can build a completely custom WordPress theme from scratch, no coding needed. But if you don't want to build a completely custom theme, you can also choose from over 150 beautiful pre-made landing page templates and edit it from there using just drag and drop. There are pre-built templates for landing pages, sales pages, thank you pages, webinar registration pages, coming soon, maintenance mode, 404, custom login, you name it. We have covered every single use case in Seedprod. Now, the other thing that's really cool about Seedprod is that it comes built in with subscriber management and all the email marketing integration, so you can connect it with your MailChimp account, your ActiveCampaign account, your ConvertKit account. And it also comes with all of the powerful blocks that you would expect from any advanced page builder, like social profiles, countdown timers, contact forms, buttons, any design element. And the team at Seedprod, and another founder, John Turner, and what he's really done is built in global style, so you can make sure your brand styles and brand guidelines are followed on every single landing page that you create. And this is why Seedprod is used by over 1 million users, and it is the number one page builder in our list.
And number two is Beaver Builder, and it's a popular drag and drop page builder plugin for WordPress. In fact, it's the one that we used to use for all of our tutorials before we moved over to Seedprod for all the reasons that Syed mentioned. But you can get up and running quickly because they have a built-in onboarding tour that gets you familiar with their layout and how to build everything right from scratch. They come with a live drag and drop interface, so you can see exactly what's going on with your website as you're making the changes. You just simply drag the elements on and you can get up and running quickly. There is a module for everything that you can think of. You've got sliders, carousels, buttons, and more. They also come with over 30 design templates for landing pages that will make it easy to get started and get up and running a lot faster than starting from scratch. And if you're wondering if it's compatible with the latest WordPress version, the answer is yes. Beaver Builder, they've been updated to work alongside the Gutenberg block editor with WordPress. If we were to give out a grade, then we would give them an A+ simply because it's a popular builder. And like I said, it's what we used to use before we moved over to Seedprod. It comes with several pre-made templates to help you get started. A lot of professionals, they'll use Beaver Builder to create WordPress themes for their clients.
Number three is Divi. Divi is by Elegant Themes, a very, very popular WordPress theme. But what many people don't know, it's also a drag and drop page builder. So you can either use the Divi theme or the Divi page builder to create custom layouts to build all the different kind of websites. And that's really why Divi has become one of the most popular WordPress theme in the world. Now, similar to Seedprod and Beaver Builder, Divi is a visual drag and drop builder, a true busy big editor, if you may. What you see is what you get. You drag and drop things exactly how you want. You get a real-time preview of all the changes that you're making. And it comes with content modules, like dozens of them, dozens of different design layouts that you just create, customize, and you have a website ready within minutes. The really cool part about Divi is they also have a marketplace where you can purchase various other Divi add-ons or Elegant Theme add-ons to enhance your site. If I was giving it a grade, I would put it as an A, only because sometimes when you're building a site with Divi, it will slow it down. Just the markup is a little bloated. But the good thing is that their pricing is more competitive and they have a lifetime plan available.
Number four is Elementor, and it is another powerful drag and drop WordPress page builder out there. You also have a live page builder plugin that means you can see every change that you make with Elementor. You just start by creating the sections and select the number of columns and you get started. You can then drag and drop the widgets just like with all the other page builders. They come with a ton of widgets, including most of the most common ones like buttons and callouts and things like that. You can do basic images, text, advanced accordions, sliders. Elementor, they'll also let you add widgets that are created by other WordPress plugins. And if you don't want to build out your own layout, they come with many ready-to-use templates for you. You just point and click, edit the item, and you're good to go. Now, we would give them an A because it's a popular page builder. It's easy to use, has a lot of extension ecosystem, meaning just like with Divi, you can purchase any extensions that you want. We will say that the code output is not as efficient either, and it also would slow it down. So that's just something that you want to keep in mind when thinking about a page builder out there.
Number 5 is Visual Composer. If you've been using WordPress for a long time, you know that Visual Composer has been around for a while, and it's one of the user-friendly WordPress website editors that let you create custom website layouts of any kind. It's a very simple drag-and-drop builder, comes with tons of elements, pre-made templates, very much like a Seed Prod and Beaver Builder style interface, front-end site editing. You know, it was ahead of its time when it first came out. Still really, really powerful, but the output is a little slower. The code is a little slower. But, you know, like any of the page builders we're talking about, most of them have become custom theme builders. They will let you edit all aspects of your website, logo, menus, headers, footers, sidebar. You can do everything with Visual Composer. You can add slideshows, you can add carousels, and the whole nine yards. It works well with all WordPress themes, just like every other page builder in our list. It has support for Gutenberg, the Google fonts, Yoast SEO, All in One SEO, and everything else. The reason why I rated it an A minus is pretty much because it's an older platform and the output is slow.
Number 6 is Themify Builder, and this is another popular WordPress theme shop that offers built-in Themify builders with all of their WordPress themes. Now, if you don't want to use their Themify theme, then you can do the Themify Page Builder plugin. It's a simple, highly intuitive page builder that comes with several ready-to-use modules, like all of the others that you can add to your pages. Many of these modules will usually require you to install a WordPress plugin, so if you don't want to bloat up your plugins area, then keep that in mind. The plugin itself, though, includes 40 plus pre-designed layouts for any kind of industry, like a gym or a restaurant, music, photography, even online shops. You can import the layout with one click and then make the changes in minutes. And they'll allow you to edit your pages from the admin area as well as the live site. And then while editing, you get to see exactly how your page is going to look as you're working through the theme building process. Now, apart from that, it comes with ready-to-use layouts like all the others that you can quickly apply. We will overall give them a grade of a B. They are a reliable page builder, and while it comes with promising features, there is a bit of a learning curve, so you'll want to keep that in mind when looking at these. As we compared some of the different drag-and-drop WordPress page builders out there, the one thing came really clear that Seedprod, Beaver Builder, and Divi are the clear top 3 choices. And we loved Beaver Builder. We used them in many of our tutorials, and we have recently moved over to Seedprod. So we definitely love those two. So if you don't mind spending a little bit of money to get the best solution in the market with guaranteed support, then you can go for any of these options, and you really won't regret it.